Welcome back, Nerd Herders. We're back with another game called Breathedge. And let's get into it. Standard. This isn't a story infinite. But death is still possible. Okay, the best game mode is a moderate one. Impossible and free. No restrictions. We'll start with the, I guess, name of the game. We'll call it YouTube LP. Sure. All right, let's play. And I haven't seen the intro to this, so I'm not going to skip it. Obviously, you could tell I have no saves. It's my first time playing it. So let's try this, shall we? This fancy opening credits at the beginning of the game. Nice. Yeah, I guess there's some comedy to this as well. From the creators of The Matrix, there's been no news lately. 22 awards, some other games received. Okay, all right. Searching for this font took up half the development time. Director isn't needed here at all. Okay. It's like a robot old time. Yeah. The Red Ruin Softworks team is categorically against smoking, which causes loud headlines in newspapers and other diseases, and therefore we suggest that you replace this very dangerous cigarette, the robot's claw, with something that is for something more useful. No, let him smoke.
Here you are again. Did you have time to think of how to behave during the interrogation? Remind him, R2-D3.
R2-D3. Ow.
You tell us all you know from the beginning. No lie. Confirm?
Put on a defined expression and spit in the face of the piece of iron. Yeah. Oh my goodness.
You tell us all from the beginning or violence. You tell us that you fly to the funeral, but the liner explode radicals of green universe. Confirm?
Felt like I'm in a cartoon.
You tell us all from the beginning or violence. You tell us that you fly to the funeral, but the liner explodes.
Is it really gonna do it again?
Universe.
Wait. Is he just gonna keep repeating it if I do it? Ouch. Son of a bitch.
You tell us all from the beginning or violence.
BDSM fan.
You tell us
fan
that
from.
You fly to the funeral, but the liner explode radicals of
okay,
green
we gotta
universe.
Do it again.
Confirm?
Go ahead, say it again, I dare you.
You tell us all from the beginning
yep.
or violence.
I told you.
You tell us
Let's
that you fly
happened.
To the funeral, but the liner explode radicals of green universe. Confirm? He pissed me off. Destroy.
Damn. That's the game? That's it? That's all there is to it? I mean, yeah, it was a good game. I say we, I don't know. I guess if that's the entire playthrough. Oh boy. That was awesome. We didn't hear any of this stuff. Music. Yeah, we didn't hear half of those because, you know, we were too busy getting our heads smacked. I mean, it is what it is, right? That's... I don't remember how much this game was, but that was... It's probably worth the price on whatever it is. It probably is worth the price. So... Oh my goodness. Okay, what's going to happen? We're going to go back to the beginning? Back to the menu? All right, that was easy. Okay. I had no clue that would happen. That was fun. Let's try this again, shall we? All right, here we go again. I won't press it so many times this time. Yep, and I won't read those again. You guys can have fun reading those. Interesting. Well, we went one way with it, and that really didn't work, did it? Yeah, I can't get loose from this guy. My hands are stuck. I didn't notice he was sitting down before. No. Let him smoke. Stonk, I censor it.
Here you are again. Did you have time to think of how to behave during the interrogation? Remind him, R2-D3. You tell us all you know from the beginning. No lie. Confirm?
I didn't have a choice that time.
You tell us all from the beginning or violence. You tell us that you fly to the funeral, but the liner explode radicals of green universe. Confirm?
Yeah, tell him this time. 2070. Somewhere in the outskirts of the universe. Interstellar liner, untamed. Your yogurt or some garbage ads could be here. I like it. Aww. You're stuck with this chicken, aren't you? Green Universe broccoli attack? What? Activist prompt. What's new? What the? Holy crap. Oh, damn. Did he want to be buried in space? Holy cow. Was that that big interstellar liner? Damn. Chapter 1, Lost in Space.
You lied to me. Logo was impossible. Could not see the shuttle from space. Tell truth, no lie. Confirm?
What the fuck? Oh my god. I've had this for a while, and I should have played it a long time ago, but I didn't. That was funny. In-game encyclopedia can suggest location of useful resources and their purpose, and maybe not suggest. I like the artwork. Achievement unlocked. BDSM fan club. Yes!
Greetings. I'm your funerary spacesuit's built-in guide to the world of space funerals. Before we start communicating further, confirm that you are still able to read after the impact. Splendid. You've gotten into a non-standard situation. The Breathedge Global Funeral Agency is proud of its impeccable history. However, your death may cause the loss of its reputation. Therefore, we suggest that you stop the gas leak and survive. To stop the leakage, you'll need an object without any holes.
Where's the gum?
When picking up any useful items, you can stuff them in your pockets, calling it an inventory, if you will. To stop the leakage, you'll need an object without any holes.
Okay, so inventory.
Take out the chewing gum from your pocket. Try not to stick it somewhere except for your face.
Oh,
you deserve some words of encouragement. That's impressive. You've almost won. Remember that the funerary spacesuit isn't designed for long-term use of persons or animals in outer space. It is recommended to immediately call for help on the interphone, improve the spacesuit, or become depressed.
Examine. Okay. Typical calendar with girls, Miss September. Grandpa loved and carefully collected such things. I remember in my childhood, Miss December from Grandpa's collection got a fashionably painted mustache, and my ass got some wide strips from Grandpa's belt afternoon. Right? Oh, I can turn it too. Cool.
No. The waste disposal system is damaged and is operating in reverse mode. The toilet can suck objects flying past the shuttle when the tanks are full.
Press F to relieve yourself. You need a scanner, okay.
When you discover a new blueprint of an item, it is automatically added to the memory of a processor in the kitchen, where you can create this item using the necessary resources, probably.
Smoking can kill you. Smoking in space can kill you faster, but few people are stopped by such a trifle as an oxygen explosion. Grandpa smoked his whole life, but his only spacesuit, where he configured some special mod of filtration air supply. Alright. Survival guide. Alright. Grandpa's picture. Okay. Drink a dream chick you belch? Dark. Warning, a real lady should not booze, especially if she's pregnant, because of the risk of giving birth to a lowlife. If you are drunk, do not drive a car and do not operate complex machinery if you're an idiot. Excessive drinking is bad for your health. Nuh-uh. Traditional unpasteurized beer originating to some German village in 1516. This beer is kind of made for something used for making beer, probably. Alcohol 0%. Wow. Bottled on 5/23 of 2073. Alrighty then. Examine. Rare edition of physics in several volumes. They say the one who reads all 50 books will become a person who reads all these books. You're exactly... Yes, exactly. You got it right. It's a book. It has pages inside, letters, number on these pages. Also, crumpled corners, traces of greasy fingers. It smells like a book. Looks like a book. Tastes no different than a book. A grabber. Back scratcher. My beloved grandpa's back scratcher with nipple. What? Oh my goodness. Family photo. A good photo. It was taken 2 years before Grandpa's death. This jacket has outlived him and will probably outlive me as well. 2064. That's probably going to mean something at some point. It wasn't worth blowing bubbles in the face of this immortal bird. The school wanted to sign me on as a sprinter after the race the day I flew. Oh my goodness. All photo albums at home are filled with pictures of the chicken. A portrait with a dark background, a portrait with a light background, a master shot in the rain, a photo of sitting heroically on the chair. This family heirloom now belongs to me, and I can't even get rid of it.
Excuse me.
Sorry about that. I'm not even tired. Like, I don't know. My friends. A picture of autographs, Grandpa's best friends. It's from the times where the crazy gang went on, as it called it, the Space Odyssey, which lasted almost a year and put on the blacklist of most bars in the inhabited planets. They were really cool guys. I love you, chicken. Chicken was passed on in our family from generation to generation, but she loved Grandpa even more than worms, I think. And Grandpa always returned the affection. I have always been good looking, although my beard was not as thick in my childhood. Age 3, it got better. 5 kilograms, 13.2 ounces, 30. Okay. Harry the cat was my first and last pet. He was proud. He was a proud and a good one. Even the chicken respected him. I guess at least she attacked me more than him. Happy birthday, Grandpa. Aww. My notion of starships in childhood was different, much knowledge than today. I drew this masterpiece at 6 or 7, and I'm still proud of it. My grandfather. I didn't know when I painted it exactly, but I remember that my grandpa's colleagues were laughing their heads off and calling it Alco Linen when he hung it over this bed in mystery. Wow. Home. Grandpa couldn't live without space, but he loved home very much. Just as any astronaut. Alright, what are we doing now?
Just the antenna, you'll have to go into outer space.
2U31, go home, okay. Okay, so... do I have my space suit on? Am I peeing all over the toilet? Oh my goodness.
A source of increased radiation is detected. Probably this is the central core of the liner. Be careful, the radiation will kill you instantly in such a suit.
Okay. Where's the handy scraper at? Okay, I'm guessing I forgot something. Let me see, examine summer of 2008. Look, India somehow. Don't forget to feed the chicken. Okay, what is... oh, what's this? Use the processor. Check the antenna. Okay, so we have to go up and check the antenna. What we gotta do.
The shuttle got caught in some larger debris. Lucky. That was a close call. Try to adjust the antenna very carefully. You've got great engineering skills. You have broken the antenna completely. Now you will need some special equipment and interphone activation codes, which are encrypted in the memory of the steering wheel if it's still intact.
Oh my goodness. Oxygen is not unlimited. There we go. Oh, we have to go out there and go get it. Okay. My bad. Sorry.
It looks like the steering wheel. Great news! Using my ingenious two-digit password matching algorithm, I managed to hack the interphone activation codes. Now all that's left is to build a cryptographic debugging station and reconfigure the interphone using these codes, which will take about 5 years with your current skills.
Oh, it's inside, okay. Yeah, yeah, I'm going.
You're still able to become depressed.
Okay. What are we supposed to make? Create a debugging station. Where's that at? Stations. It's not under here. Shears, cryptographic debugging station. Okay. The most sophisticated blueprint device. Oh, there's the blueprints right there. Oh, that's a drill blueprint. Okay.
What a loud headline! But the probability of the liner crashing due to a terrorist attack is 65%.
Goes. Okay. Let's see if we have the blueprint now. No? Maybe if we put it there? Hold on. No. Oh wait, what's this? Oh, insert videotape. Haha. Hold on, can I turn the setting sound down just a little bit? Or not. Explore the environment and search for AIDS. Oh my goodness. Oh my God. So I can't pee here? Oh, okay, I can. All right. Oh, I feel so much better. What the hell? Okay, so I gotta cover it then. Or has it gotta be a while before? Oh no, there we go. There we go. So it just pulls random shit from space. Alright, cool. Yellowish wa- aww, really? That's just nasty. That's nasty. Oh, too much fun. Okay, so... Okay, so how do we use... We need to make this. We need a roll of fabric, lead paint, times two, and aluminum. And we need that. Okay, so glass, lead paint... Alright, so I'm guessing we have to go out and get all that stuff. So let's go out and grab, see if we can grab real quick.
Judging by the primary analysis of the destruction, most of the passengers of the liner died. This might be the biggest catastrophe in the history of astronautics, the reasons for which are yet to be clarified.
Okay, we're gonna bring this back and see if we can do anything with it. Can't I do anything with it at all? Couldn't bring him back to life. All right, I tried. Let's see here. I don't even have a scanner yet. I'm going. Hey, my breath burst. Okay, I'm gonna go back over there. Looks like we have to go in here, maybe.
Be careful with the vacuum breakdowns. An electric shock of such power can lead to the failure of my systems, and I can't guarantee the safety of your corpse before the arrival of the funeral team.
Huh. Okay. Found a bottle of water. Okay, so let me look in my inventory real quick. What do I have here? Got a bottle of water. I was thirsty anyway, so. Do you have any food? Nutrition package, yes. There we go. All right, well, I think we're gonna leave it here. This is pretty fun. I switch off. Oh, okay, it's nighttime now. All right. But I think we're gonna leave it here for now. Different game, definitely different game. But a lot of fun. I'm having a lot of fun with it. I love the jokes in it. I love how offensive it could be. And I hope somebody out there enjoys it and doesn't get too offended by it. All right, I'm out of here. As always, love you all. Game on and geek out.